That sounds good. Hi, YouTube people, how you doing? My name is Dixie Rose. Me and Alvin Sanford, we're playing here tonight at Teddy's Juke Joint. Right off the side of the camera that way is Teddy and Nancy. It's a friend of mine, Barbara. She's going to shake the tambourine. And we're going to have a good time. That's what it is. So this is not a rehearsed act, even though Alvin and I have been playing together for a number of years. This is not a rehearsed act. So, you know, you kind of get the real. This is a jam. This is outside of Teddy's Juke Joint. And it's, what's the date? The date is, July the 1st. The year is 2020. Teddy's been in business 41 years.
Yeah.
Did you open on January the 1st?
June 28th.
June 28th, what year?
1979.
Really?
Yeah.
That's a good year. 79 was a very good year. I graduated college in 78.
Yeah.
All right, here we go. All right.
Okay.
I question myself, so of course I'm questioning
that. That's okay. I called
That's good. That one got it. All right. I'm going to do another song. That song, You Can Do It, I Believe in You. I don't know what I'm going to call it yet, but that's a fairly recent original. This is another one, Walk Like a Millionaire. Okay? Blues come to the slow side.
Thank you.
the shit that happened.
I haven't sung this song in a very long time. I did forget the words.
I remember one night Smokehouse was singing the song and stopped the tone. Then we got to sing the song again. He didn't know what song he was saying.
I can believe that.
Smokehouse. Yeah, Smokehouse.
You know Smokehouse to Mamie?
Yeah.
Big guy, sturdy guy.
The real big boys like this. Smokehouse.
Yeah.
You don't know him? Very nice man. Really, really nice man. Mamie is sweet and wonderful. They're kind of like everybody's favorite couple because they're just real good people.
That's Sam's brother-in-law. Sam with me with Doug.
Yeah, he's Sam Hogan's brother-in-law.
Yeah.
Is Sam Hogan related to Mamie?
No, Sam's wife is.
Oh, okay. Cool.
They two sisters.
All right. Do you have anything that you'd like to play? Anything you want to do? Well, I'm going to go pick a song. I know which one that one sounds like. So I don't know.
Hey!
a great time. Thank you. All right. I don't know if this next song that it's gonna, if I'm gonna get tagged for it or not. By the YouTube tag people. Well, it doesn't matter, it's the song. And sometimes these songs I'm not allowed to play in the United States. Hey, that's a
tell me how.
somebody who doesn't want to act right when they're there thinks that once they leave, you're going to miss them. The logic here escapes me. If you like being there, act right. It's an easy thing. Act right. Transmission is interrupted.
Got a cocktail, Miss Madison?
Yeah.
Go ahead, old girl.
She looks pretty stunning. They look all the way everywhere. Being put on active duty and she was going to Afghanistan. And it was like this, you know, as her mom, I have to smile and be brave. As her mom, I couldn't breathe.
I hear you.
And I love these soldiers. There's just a place in my heart for them. It's just a thank every one of them there. Here. Nice. Stop it. the guitar. Wait, it's me, Lee. There. I think it just loosens itself up, you know?
Oh, yeah, they'll loosen
it up. So, like,
Yeah, they'll loosen it up. Going there.
little phone, baby the little guitar. It says tuning.
Thank you.
have a good one. It was a hard night, huh?
No.
It was a hard night.
Hard life.
Hard life.
Hard life.
Hard life.
Hard life. Hard life.
You're right.
What?
It's been a hard life.
Yeah, well, you know, you said it was going to be easy, you know? I mean, that's good character built, you know? Like, who are you in the chips are down? Who are you? Are you going to stand up? Are you going to start walking? Are you? Who are you?
We'll find out.
Oh, I don't know if I can do this or not. I need to practice. I actually need to practice this song. So, no, I'm going to skip that one.
Without it.